Historians noticed the repetitive features which they considered unoriginal, undefined, and tasteless. One such example of a Gothic style building is that of the Royal Abbey Church of St. Denis, located in Paris, France. Next, we arrive at the Gothic term associated with literature of the 18th century. The term was denoted a form of pseudo-medieval fiction literature full of mystery and terror. When a number of punk bands in the late 1970s and early 1980s began taking a more stark, somber, and ethereal direction, the term Gothic was extended to the music, again because of the association with the architecture and the literature.
I saw Edwin Burne Jones exhibit at the Met. I'm from New York. It moved me to tears. They remind me of mermaids, sort of, but it's all mythological based. He had wall paintings with gold lettering in them, everything after fables. He had the story of Perseus in there. It was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Rossetti was okay, but all his women looked like men.
Something like the attitude was a lot better back when the scene started up. People every day nowadays, it's like a fashion show. Everybody has to think that they're better than everybody else. Nobody can be friendly towards anybody else.
Well, yeah, I mean, the attitude back then was more about uniting with people who were just like you, and whoever wanted to come in the scene, they could. Now it's more about proving how good you can look and who you can have with you and who do you know and how gothic you can be, and back then it just wasn't that.
It's pretty much just like high school, but...
It was a lot friendlier back then.
The most interesting aspect of the Gothic subculture is our fashion. We take all the little delicacies that other people leave for granted, lace, velvet, the Victorian style, off-the-shoulder, corsetry, which has been abandoned years ago, and we take all of that and combine it into grace and elegance. And nothing is more appealing than a man who puts more into his personal appearance than most other men do. A man in a skirt with makeup is somebody who put time into his appearance, and we always find that greatly attractive.
Goth is okay, I guess. I guess I like the fashion more because I'm really into like the whole darkness, like the black makeup and everything. And I've been like that for about 9 years now. And I don't know. I guess the attitude. Some people's attitudes are weird. I don't know. Like I think some people take it too seriously, try to be too depressed and all gloom and doom. And so there's different aspects to it, I guess. Some people are all right, and some people are annoying.